Luka Doncic and the Dallas Mavericks taking on LeBron James and the Los Angeles Lakers. LeBron dealing with flu-like symptoms. No Anthony Davis in this one. So guess who you get a heavy dose of? Kyle Kuzma. We'll get into him in a second as LeBron takes it to the rim for the deuce. Now, Bron stopping and popping and pulling up for the three. 22-9, Lakers lead early. Rajon Rondo, no. Kyle Kuzma, yes. More Kuzma, this time up top to Dwight Howard, who's having an incredible comeback season with this Lakers group. 51-32, Lakers up a bunch as LeBron stepping back for three. 35 points, 16 rebounds, 7 assists for the King. But Kuzma, without Anthony Davis, he got the start, and he made the most of it as Kuzma drops 26 points and 6 rebounds for Kuz and for AD. You see the Mavs frustration starting to show. Luka Doncic rips his jersey after missing that free throw. I think I just saw two chains in the front row. Yeah, the frustrations for the Mavs would continue as LeBron James makes history. LeBron James, in his flu game, passes by Michael Jordan for fourth all-time in field goals made. Next up is Will Chamberlain. You see what I did there. LeBron James continues to make history as his Lakers continue to put it on the Mavs. Here's a little dead ball situation. Initially, the refs called it Mavs ball. The Lakers challenge as the Mavs try to quickly inbound the ball. But the refs would stop play to allow the Lakers to get their challenge off. Head coach of the Mavs, Rick Carlisle, gets upset, and he is ejected after being just frustrated. Mavs didn't bring their A game in this one. The best team in the Western Conference did as the Lakers steamrolled the Mavs. You in the sports? We got you. NFL news? I got you. NBA news, NBA highlights, NBA full coverage, feature stories, all that great stuff. I got you. We even got a little bit of Madden and 2K mixed in. Subscribe to this platform, and I got you. More quality content on the way. Subscribe.